does move in now. Aussie's Wiper at 360, the third pick of the market. Green light, lure driven, set for dispatch. The Greg Martlew Autos mixed stake over the 600, set, ready. Racing started well here, Jamali. Speed from Aussie Swiper and also Waffle House as they move on to the home straight. Waffle House is the leader from Jamali in second. Aussie Swiper in third, followed by Ronda Lily and Shady Pass. Then came St. Elliot, Kingsville Flyers back at the tower to field with Crown Susie. Back straight, Jamali the leader. Waffle House won't go away. Aussie Swiper followed by Ronda Lily. Then came Shady Pass. A break back to St. Elliot. Now it's Kingsville Flyer before it. Crown Susie at the tail. Aussie Swiper turned in front. And Aussie Swiper, good run and a good win indeed. Defeats his second spot, Ronda Lily. Then they'll follow next by, on the outside, Jamali, who was alongside Shady Pass, Waffle House. Then it was St. Ellie with Crown Susie there with Kingsville Flyer at 35 and 4 the trip. 9.22 and 22.23 the sections, and Aussie Swiper too good for Tracy Price. Two black and white wins the prize for Ronda Lily second, the five yellow. Third will be confirmed in a moment. If the Shady Pass officially third, the seven black from Jamali. So, winner does it well, two black and white, Aussie Swiper for Tracy Price. A blue girl from Aussie Infrared out of Cosmic Swiper. Second spot, 5.